said, "What do you think about this?" And they said what everyone says when they see an M Cooper. "This is the ugliest thing I've ever seen." But corporate said, "You can make it for cheap, then we'll give it a green light." So to keep the price down, it shares the majority of the body with the standard Z3. And there it was, one of the ugliest cards to be put into production. Well, the car was released, and guess what?